Now, Big Sister steals the spotlight, the Miss Universe contest. Here's the second Miss America. They found out that the first Miss was a Mrs. with two children. There was much support for our own Sonia Hamilton. She was placed third, Britain's highest placing so far in this world contest. The rules stipulated that all entrants should be between 18 and 28. Then they discovered that the 1957 Miss Universe, Gladys Zender of Peru, was not yet 18, but she retained her crown.